The wild power of Mother Nature drew Steve Alphonse and his family to the edge of the Cowichan River Sunday. While gripping the rocks and spears, they stood in awe.
That's pretty ferocious. I think it's extraordinary. I mean, you see the river the way it is.
Fun and kind of scary, I guess.
Waiting for the fast churning water from this Pineapple Express's huge rainfall and snowmelt up in the mountains to bring up salmon.
Our people used to fish when the river was like this. Like, it's truly amazing what they did in order to provide for their families.
The rain is falling so hard, so fast on Vancouver Island, it submerged this boat dock leading onto Cowichan Lake, and much more is expected. Inland Vancouver Island was bracing for up to 150 millimeters of rain before the atmospheric river, as it's being called, is through on Monday.
We've got to keep positive thought and keep going, I guess. No, I want to cry.
This is a terrifying forecast for France Bouldazel, whose farm and market are alongside the now fast-rising Chemainus River. Both were devastated by its floodwaters in February 2020, a record once-in-a-century flood she hoped she would never see again. But now it appears to be happening all over.
It's already going over the river right now. The water is already coming behind my barn. Right now I want to close the market and go and move the tractors and everything away because the water is already going over.
And this time she was refused flood insurance until the government rectifies the danger.
I want it to be fixed. I want that. That's enough. It's not just me. It's a lot of people around here. We are all in the same boat.
The Chemainus River is a good 100 meters behind me, and it's already flooded its banks to here by 1 o'clock Sunday afternoon. And there's still an additional 50 to 75 millimeters of rain forecast to fall by Monday.
Now we just have to pray. It's really frustrating.
So the hours ahead will be nervous ones for Bouldazel and her neighbors as these extraordinary rains continue to fall and island rivers rise.